The left get away with demonizing its political adversaries as hateful, intolerant, and violent when it's leftists themselves who are the most threatening, violent, intolerant, and censorious people in the field of public discourse.
Tuesday. Crushed her toes. She's in a damn walker. She's a disabled American, right? And they try to tell us that we're the violent ones. The liberals are the violent ones. When you don't agree with them anymore, all they know how to do is take it out in physical violence. But to touch somebody else or to cause physical harm to anybody, that is being an angry mob. I know you're gonna pay the price. I said you're gonna pay the price.